to the fourth and five online telecast. Tri-Village Online Television from the Hancock County Tournament. Exclusive digital source for this tournament tonight. And we've got Illini West now with the ball. Babbitt for the rebound. West Prairie comes up with it. Gets it broken up on the inside. No good. Three attempts. Let's see how here comes Nelson Baker bringing over the timeline. Over to Justin Keel. Inside. Jay Webster trying to drive inside. He drew a foul.
I'll call on the foul for Whitaker.
Sarah Whitaker gets the foul for Illini West. 7:16 left. And there is Jake Webster. Jake Webster hits the first of two. And the second of two goes in. And short lock is still Whitaker. Whitaker bringing on the timeline. It's offside. Whitaker trying to get something going here. Up top. I hear this kid, a smart block in the corner. Inside. Let's see. I got a feeling we got somebody getting called for the ball here. 6:54.
I'll call number three, Joel Fulton.
Man, oh, it's Sarah Whitaker. Defense. Clamping down here. Back-curling. And that's the deal. Over to Colton Hampton. And there's a bit of a mass scramble there. There is Nelson Baker. Says, here's Sir Whitaker pressing that ball out the court. He's trying to slap-lock. He's a slap-lock. He's still in there. Now we're sitting at 5-2 now with 6:10 left. And here comes another one here. Back to Berlin.
I'll call it 23. Point number 3. First, a leader line for a line at one. 43. Back to Berlin.
Back to Berlin. That's the first of two. 6-2 now, Illini West leading this thing. 6:04 left in the first quarter. And there's a second of two. And here comes Jackson Baker over the timeline. He's looking to press inside. Gets it.
22.
Jackson
Baker.
Here's Sir Whitaker bringing that ball. And again, working it. And there's Jake Smartlock. No good, the rebound. Open Hester here. And here is Jackson Baker. Right in front of us here. There's Joel Fulton. And Matt Spindle over there. Jake Webster off the handle on that one. And Illini West bringing it up. Here's Sir Whitaker bringing it over the timeline. He's serving the floor general rule for Illini West here. Whitaker down to Zach Berling. Back to Whitaker. Man. Outside. One makes it 10. Zach Burling has found the range for his 3-point shot. Inside is Fulton. Got it. And six. And now 4:48 left. Inside and broken up by Justin Field on the other side.
Jesse, you have 44.
Illini West. They inbound the ball here. 4:43 left. Here's Burling up top. To Whitaker. Here's Whitaker. Zach Burling. Zach Burling. Get that mudlock on the corner. He's got. And rebound comes out. Here's Zach Burling. And right now, we were called a timeout call by West Prairie. 4:13 left. The score is in Illini West 13. West Prairie. Right after this timeout. Back on the timeout. And here's Jansen Baker again bringing it in. He's dogged by Gina Smudlock. Here's Drake Webster comes right inside. Gets it. And that's 13-8 now. And Sir Whitaker across the timeline. Zach Burling. And Zach Burling trying to work inside off to Sir Whitaker. He's going to try for three. There he is. That's 16-8 now. And I win. Drake Webster, he's going to drive inside, gets it. And that's two. And 16-10 now, line out west. On top here. Here it comes. And drawing the foul. Looks like Peel might have been caught for the foul on that one. Justin Peel. 16-10, 3:01 left.
Number 30.
Oh, Moore got down. Well, there were two of them in the vicinity. I thought Peel picked it up, but it was. And back Brian makes the first two.
43.
16-10, 3:01.
Number 40.
3:01 left in the first quarter. No good on. There he is. And up top. And Jansen Baker looking to drive inside. No good. On the rebound. Here comes Illini West. A little choppy on that one. Up top. Woo! No good. Rebound, Colton Hester. Going after Zach Brown. For Smodlock, there's Sir Whitaker on the far side. Up top, Whitaker. Here is Jacob Smodlock. Inside, there's Smodlock, got it. And Jacob. And Jansen Baker coming off. Inside. And there is Drake Webster, buries the three. 18-13, 2:02 left. And there's 54 left. Gonna get a little dicey here. Here it comes. And inside. No, it's good. They're looking to try and find something cooking here. In the corner, no good. And we'll be right back.